Great, so we've done the prep. We've got the fish, we've got the sharks, we've got Niall, we've got the gloves, we're good to go. What happens next?
So we're gonna do a mix, basically, a mix of feeding strategies. We're gonna target feed, also gonna scatter feed. So the target feed, basically we feed using a pole, just a big PVC pole. We attach the fish, the mackerel, the whiting, the trevally. We then feed at different stations per species. That means we can properly work out exactly what animal is getting what, and we can limit or increase their feeding, basically.
Great, well, let's get going.
Cool, so if you wanna hold that.
Yep.
We'll get a whiting on.
Oh, here he comes. Whoa, nice.
That was actually a naughty little black tip.
So that wasn't his food?
No, but we
beef.
We feed them the same. So
oh,
it's
okay.
All good, yeah.
So as you can see, it's time to feed the bigger sharks. So if the bigger sharks, we have bigger fish. Here's one we prepared earlier. So Niall, what happens now?
So this is a trevally. Like you said, this one we prepared earlier with the vitamins in there. These get double the amount of vitamins because the bigger fish, bigger shark. We feed them again through a target, slightly different mechanism. Basically, it's like a little lasso. And okay?
Yep, all good.
We wait for them to come to us.
Amazing. Here we go. Oh, Dino.
They don't eat every day. Like I say, we feed them three times a week.
Yep.
If I remember correctly, last one, they both ate two. So Sippy was hungry today, but Bungle wasn't, unfortunately. But yeah, they get more than enough.
So there you have it. Make sure you check out Discovery Shark Week all this week.